If you have COPD, emphysema, or even a restrictive lung disease, you can go through our pulmonary rehab program where we get you exercising and teach you ways that you can help manage your lung disease.
Here at Camden Clark, we have a pretty large and popular pulmonary rehab. We have between 30 and 40 patients per day come through the rehab program. It helps in multiple ways. It helps build their strength so they can go get out and do the things that they used to be able to do, like walking their dog or playing with their grandkids. It helps decrease shortness of breath because the stronger their muscles are, the more efficient they are, the less oxygen they require. We also do a lot of education because education is power. The more they know, the better they're able to manage their disease. We educate on medications, nutrition, the anatomy of the lungs, how their lungs work. Everything they need to know to take care of themselves. They spend a couple hours a week with other patients in their class, and they create bonds with other people, and they have friendships, and they, you know, give each other information, and they give each other support.
I think rehab is what's kept me alive to make it to transplant. It helped me breathe. It gave me a reason to come out of the house and work on the machines and just be social with people that I normally would just sit in the house and, you know, not do anything, basically.
It's helped me a lot outside working, you know. And before I started this, I couldn't hardly do anything, but now I can work just about anything I want to.
When I found out about this program, I felt that I could benefit from this. Couldn't hurt. I'll do anything I can to make this better because it is not curable but treatable, and I'll do my part. But I'm thankful that they have this to help people.
This has helped so much. Before, I didn't have the energy to get up and do anything, and now I can do a lot of things. I can't do like I used to do, but it sure has improved to what I was at, and now I can do.
Camden Clark has won several awards for their pulmonary practice, and awards are nice. We all like to have them, but our focus is really on the individual patient and making sure that we're providing care that they could get anywhere else other than the Mid-Ohio Valley, making sure that we're testing properly, that we're able to provide the medications that patient needs and the support that patient needs.
My life has taken some wrong turns, and they've always landed me at Camden Clark. They've taken care of me, and today I feel like a completely different woman. Being able to get rid of a Trilogy machine, walking without oxygen, I got out of the wheelchair, and I'm physically capable now of doing things that I haven't been able to do for quite a while.